Nestled in the northwest corner of the San Fernando Valley, just a short drive from Hollywood, California, lies the suburb of Chatsworth. Accentuated by its beautiful terrain and rocky mountains, Chatsworth is a hot spot for hikers as well as expert rock climbers. It is home to nearly 36,000 residents and has recently been in the national news because of the Metrolink train disaster and numerous residents threatening brush fires. The real news, though, is happening at Chatsworth High School, whose alumni include actor Kevin Spacey, who is valedictorian of his graduating class, and Kansas City Chiefs starting quarterback, Matt Castle. But everyone who lives in this area knows, when you think of Chatsworth High School, only one thing comes to mind. Baseball. Winners of 9 Los Angeles City Section Championships and 2 National Championships, this high school has had many great teams, but none greater than the national champions of 2004. This is the story of how being part of that team has propelled many of the players to pursue their dreams as professionals. June 8th, 2004. Dodger Stadium, Los Angeles, California. It used to be that a Los Angeles City Section Championship game at Dodger Stadium was significant enough for the Chancellors. But the last two have added another dimension. For the second consecutive season, the Chancellors went into the game with a chance to claim the national title. And for the second time in a row, they responded. The 7-1 victory over San Pedro High School earned the Chancellors the national title by USA Today, Baseball America, and Student Sports, and extended their state record winning streak to 50 games. Of the 18 players on the roster, 10 have now moved on to the NCAA or professional level. The first ones to go were the seniors: Jason Dominguez, Brian Peterson, Willie Cabrera, and Jake Norton. Jason Dominguez, who was a pitcher and outfielder for Chatsworth, received a scholarship to play for Pepperdine University in Malibu, California. Jason helped the Waves to the regionals all 4 years he was there. And after completing his senior season at Pepperdine, Jason was drafted by the Houston Astros, where he later would be released. Willie Cabrera, the second baseman, went on to play 2 seasons at Los Angeles Pierce College, where he led the team in hitting. Willie also made the transition to the outfield, and the Atlanta Braves selected him in the 14th round of the 2005 first-year player draft. Cabrera is continuing to make his way through the Braves farm system. Willie is currently playing for the Mississippi Braves, the Braves' AA affiliate, where he was named an All-Star in 2006, 2008, and 2010. Brian Peterson, the starting right fielder for the Chancellors, whose home run in the 2003 championship game propelled the team to victory, went on to play for the University of California, Irvine. His 10th inning walk-off single in 2007 versus Wichita State sent the Anteaters to their first College World Series in school history. Later that year, the Florida Marlins made him their 4th-round selection, and after 3 years in the minor leagues, Peterson made his major league debut versus the Washington Nationals on May 7th, 2010.
Wife and I love eating the chilies. Base hit to left field. Pinch hit shot to Peterson, gets the leadoff batter on at the top of the 8th.
Peterson was the first player from the 2004 team to reach the major leagues, and first major league player for Chatsworth head coach Tom Musebourne. Jake Norton, a left-handed pitcher for Chatsworth, went on to play for Rio Hondo Community College, where he then transferred to the University of New Mexico for the 2007 and 2008 seasons. The following 2 years, Chatsworth produced college outfielder Andrew Baslow, who has now graduated from Cal State Dominguez Hills, Oliver Padre, an outfielder who played 2 years for the Arizona Wildcats, J.P. O'Leary, a right-handed pitcher who has now graduated from East Central University in Ada, Oklahoma, and Josh Raven, who was drafted in the 5th round by the Cincinnati Reds in 2006. Josh is now playing for the Pensacola Blue Wahoos, where his fastball has been known to near triple digits on the radar gun. But Chatsworth really grabbed the attention of the baseball world in 2007. Since Major League Baseball established its amateur draft in 1965, only five high schools have produced two first-round picks in the same year. Mike Moustakas and Matt Dominguez were the sixth. Matt Dominguez, the 12th pick overall, was selected by the Florida Marlins as a third baseman. At Chatsworth, Matt was named the National Freshman of the Year in 2004 and set a state record for RBIs as a freshman with 65. Dominguez signed for a reported $1.8 million bonus and is ranked as one of the Florida Marlins' top prospects. Dominguez had the chance to make the big club out of spring training in 2011 before an injury to his elbow landed him on the disabled list. After spending several weeks rehabbing the injury and 95 games in the minors, Matt made his major league debut with the Marlins on September 6, 2011 against the New York Mets. Dominguez looks like he will be in the plans for the new-look Miami Marlins for years to come by giving them solid defense and continuing to better his approach at the plate. Mike Moustakas, the shortstop and most decorated member of the 2004 team, was the second overall pick by the Kansas City Royals in 2007, where he signed for a reported $4 million bonus. Entering the 2011 season, Mike was the seventh rated prospect in all of Major League Baseball by MLB.com. His 54 career home runs in high school are a California prep state record, while also earning three straight California High School Player of the Year awards and one National Player of the Year award. Following his 2010 minor league season, Moustakas was named the Texas League Player of the Year and also received the George Brett Award, which is given to the Royals' top offensive prospect. Moustakas finished the season with 36 home runs, giving him the most in minor league baseball, thereby naming him the MILB Joe Bauman Award winner. On June 10, 2011, Mike Moustakas' dream came true as he made his major league debut in Southern California versus the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim.
So here we go, Mike Moustakas, his first major league at bat. He is from Southern California, born in Northridge, went to Chatsworth High School, which is about 60 miles from here. A broken bat, first major league hit for Mike Moustakas.
Each of these players are at a different part of their respective careers, but no matter where they are now, they can all look back at that ring they received from that season and remember what it took to be a champion, and nobody can take that away from them.
Going through the struggles every day on this pavement, in every hood I see him doing the same. There's a lot of haters that don't want me to make it. All I want is for you to remember my name, so that you never forget me. So that you never.